And welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, make sure you hit the subscribe button. And if you're already subscribed to my channel, welcome back. I said that I wanted to hit 1k subscribers by the end of the year, and I did. So thank you guys so much for supporting me and showing love. Very thankful and grateful. So yeah, shout out to you guys for doing that. And second part of this video, as you guys haven't seen by the title, I'm going to be talking about my hair kit. And this is a kit that I've been working on with Intimacy Hair Collection. She reached out to me to create a kit that is great for the winter time and what I wanted to put out. And I decided to go with a short, curly, wavy bob. And this is how it's turned out. I got this wig in a 60-inch frontal, a 60-inch bundle, and a 14-inch. And this is what I wanted to go for. This is exactly the length that I wanted. It was a lot longer, but I just kept cutting it until I was happy with the length of this hair. Now we'll also be doing a giveaway, but that will be in another video. I'm still planning out how I'm gonna do it and everything else, so make sure you guys stay tuned for that. So I will be showing you guys what you get when you buy my kit. Yeah, let me just get started. So you guys, when you buy my kit, you get this beautiful bag which says Intimacy Hair Collection. And on the back of it, it has a very cute quote which says, "My hair is my mood," which is very true, because that's so me. Okay, so you guys, in this bag you get this very cute packaging. This bag is usually black, but because of the holiday they've changed it to red, which is very cute. So this is what you get. This is what the bag looks like. And on the back it says Merry Christmas. So it's not too late, you guys. This could be a very cute Christmas gift. So make sure you guys go and get it. And when you open this bag, you get this very bougie clutch, you guys. I love this. Like, I've never seen a hand company do this before, okay? So this is the clutch. And in this clutch, you will find your hair. That's why it's called a DIY kit, because you get everything you need to make a wig. So in this little bag, you get a wig cap, a needle, and a thread, as you guys can see. I really don't want to open it up because it's so nicely packaged. I will try to put a picture up here of which wig cap I'm talking about. And it's the one I prefer and like, because it helps you to map out where to put the front and everything else. It's a very good wig cap. So when you open up this clutch, in there you find another bag. It's so cute, you guys. It's so detailed. I love it. It's so bougie. And when you open it up, you get a bag which says Intimacy Hair Collection again. And when you open it up, here's where you find your hair. So you get, what is this? I think it's a 14-inch bundle, a 16-inch bundle, and a frontal, which is in this big bag. So you guys, so this is the frontal. It's super duper beautiful. As you guys can see, it already has baby hairs. It's so beautiful and it's nice and bouncy. So this is the 14-inch bundle. Look how full this hair is, you guys. Like, this hair doesn't have any split ends. It's like full. From root till tip, it's crazy. And look how bouncy it is. And look how soft, you guys. Now just to give you guys a comparison, I'm gonna show you guys what the 16 inch look like. This hair doesn't have any chemicals or anything else done to them. They are 100% raw hair. So you guys, this is the comparison between the 16 and the 14 inch. Usually when you buy hair, the longer you go, the thinner it gets at the ends. But these ends are still super duper thick. It's crazy how thick this hair is, y'all. So when you buy my kit, this is all the things you get in them. So you get a needle, a thread, a wig cap, you get a frontal, and two bundles. Bundles are usually 100 grams, but because I decided to do two bundles to make it a lot cheaper, and because of that she decided to make them a little bit thicker. So instead of getting 100 grams of hair, you get 110 grams of hair, which is good because this hair is super duper full. When I finished making this wig, I even had to find like spaces to put like the extra hair in there, because I had hair left, surprisingly, because I usually always use three bundles instead of two. So I was surprised about that, but two bundles is definitely enough. And I just love this hair, you guys. I really love the texture of it. If you take good care of it, it will last you a very long time. Like, this hair is really good. I really like it. I'm in love and obsessed with this hair. I really recommend you guys get this hair. This hair is very great quality. I've never felt hair like this before. It's like really, really good. It's the best, you guys. Like, I know what good hair is, and this is good hair. This is actually, this is even better than good, if that makes sense. This hair will last you a very long time if you take good care of it. I personally think it's low maintenance. It's not a type of hair that you need to do something to it every day unless you want to. You can just brush through it and it will just fall back into place. And you guys, obviously the price, my kit retails for $499, but I have a discount code which is ANG15 where you get $15 off. That's it about this hair. I'll link all the information about this hair in the description box down below, so make sure you check that out. And I also want to give a big shout out to Intimacy Hair Collection for choosing me to be their brand ambassadors, and I'm really thankful for that as well. So yes, you guys, so in today's video I'm just going to show you guys how I make this wig and how I style this wig. Super duper easy. As you guys know, I use the easiest method possible. So if you guys are interested in seeing how I make my, how I made my wig and how I style it, then please keep on watching. So hey guys, I'm starting off with spraying the baby hairs off this frontal, and I'm doing this to lay them flat for when I'm bleaching it. I'm using the Lotus 40 volume developer with some bleach powder. Make sure your consistency is nice and thick so it doesn't run through the frontal. I unfortunately lost my footage of how I apply the frontal, but yeah, you can find a lot of videos on YouTube how to do that. As you guys can see, I'm measuring where to put the hair. And this is important because you don't want to end up running out of your bundles. So you want to make sure you have enough to cover the whole wig cap. And I'm just sewing this hair. You guys know the drill. And I just secure them by making a little loop and securing it. I prefer to cut the bundles because this makes it lace even more flat. So yeah. And lastly, I'm just gonna plug the frontal, and that's all, you guys. So hey guys, after I'm done making my wig, I did film the wig video a couple of weeks ago or months ago, and I did make some few changes to my wig, and I will quickly tell you guys what I did. So as you guys can see, I'm not the type of person to glue my wig and do a lot to my wig, so the easier the better. So as you guys know, I use two elastic bands to secure my wig. Personally, I don't like to glue my wigs and do a lot to them because I just don't have the time for it and the patience. I just want to put it on and just leave the house, or you know, get it going. So as you guys know, don't mind my wig, I'm gonna fix her in a minute. She's looking kind of raggedy, but that's all right, I'm gonna fix her. Okay, so you guys, so this is my wig. And that video in depth, if you haven't watched my other video, I in depth explained to you guys where I sew my elastic band and everything else to really pull the whole lace tight. So if you guys haven't seen the video, I will link it up here, so you guys can go and check that out. But basically what I did, as you guys can see, the white one is my main band, so that this is for the entire wig to pull it tight. And this tiny black one is to pull my lace tight, so it doesn't, so you don't have to necessarily glue the wig down. So that's it, you guys. I'm going to show you guys how quick and easy this is. I just use gel or mousse to lay my edges, and that's all that I do, you guys. So I'm literally going to put this wig on right now. I'm gonna look crazy like this, but that's fine, we're gonna fix it. I'm gonna make sure I put it in the right place. So, and if you guys haven't noticed yet, my wig, it's already laying super duper flat. The only thing I have to do is literally do these edges and this hair, obviously, because I'm looking very, very crazy. But yeah, that's literally all, you guys. I don't like the whole gluing thing, and that's just too much for me. But one thing I will say is that if you do this method, you do have to cut off the earpieces. Yeah, so I'm gonna use my Wetland Extreme Gel to lay those edges. And they are a bit all over the place, but that's fine. I'm just going to pull out what I can and what I want to use as my edges, the front ones. Just going to take it, dip it into my gel. And you might see that my pieces of lace are still moving around. And that's fine. You can just add gel and it will lay flat. And since I'm doing the side part, this side doesn't really matter, but I'm still gonna lay it anyways. So you guys, and that's it, okay? Now I'm just gonna quickly put this net on my edges. And just because of the purpose of this video, I'm going to quickly blow dry it just to make it set even quicker. So you guys, it should be dry by now, but I hope it is. So now I'm just going to take it off. I'm going to take my spray bottle. And I'm gonna spray it with. I'm gonna brush it out with this brush. Okay, I just want this hair to be brushed out. So now I'm gonna style it. So you can either, you know, I think I want to push these ones a bit back and just let it fall like this. I think I'm going to use the spray because a spray dries quicker and it's a lot easier to work with. Piece or part, pull it back, spray it, brush it while you hold it. And I'm going to do the same for this side. So I'm going to spray some. OK, There you guys see how quickly the lace flared. Now I just like to use a little bit of mousse, and you guys know I use the argan oil from Cream of Nature, literally for the top part, just to get rid of all those flyaways and to make my wig look extra flat. I'm gonna go in with my heat, my curling wand. I'm literally just gonna guys, so this is the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, share this video with your friends. Let me know what you could is doing on this channel. Hey, and I will see y'all in my next video.